Hey everybody, check it out. It is paper. Oh. Well, guys, this is what happens when you update from Windows 8 to Windows 10 and you're emulating GameCube. This has been like this for a while, and basically, I cannot continue my current series. So, what does that mean? Well, it basically means I'm gonna have to replay it all and get back here because there's no way I can come back from this. That's what happens when you emulate a GameCube on a PC and it was running on Windows 8, and then you upgrade to Windows 10, and then this kind of stuff happens. So, just wanted to let you guys know that I'm gonna have to do a couple things, like restart the entire series. It is bugging out so bad right now. Well, back to the drawing board, I guess. I'll see you in the next videos to come, and don't worry, I'm gonna come back and replay this and get back here again. I'll be sure to finish the game at some point, so yeah, there you go.